Ah, asthma free for the moment and loving it. Good old inhaler in my pocket, just in case.
Mrs. Bowles. Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute. Anybody home? Mrs. Bowles? Mrs. Bowles, are you there? Shit. Mrs. Bowles! Mrs. Bowles, can you hear me? Wake up! Wake up! I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital. Please.
Okay. You got something around here I can dress this wound with?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, don't move. I'll be right back. Quick, she's losing blood. I gotta hurry. Need some bandages and disinfectant. Gotta be here somewhere. Let's see. I need this, and this, and this. I'm here for you, Susan. You'll be all right. I'll take care of you. There, I done what I can. That should stop the bleeding. Well, luckily, the wounds aren't too deep. Hey, how are you feeling? You okay?
My baby. My baby needs me.
Right. You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay?
Do you know what to do? With a baby, I mean.
I'm a private eye. There's nothing I can't do.
Her name is Emily.
Gotcha. I was a private eye when I walked in here, and now I'm a babysitter.
Go figure.
Hi there, Emily. So, what seems to be the problem, huh?
Oh! Going by the smell?
I got a pretty good idea. Okay. How do you do this again? There you go, fresh new baby. That should feel better. Right, Emily? Hey, what's the matter? I thought we solved the problem. Of course. Now I know why you're crying, my little peachy poo. Mother Shelby to the rescue. I guess I better warm this thing up.